Every video you see from now is going to only have 3D, because 3D redesign is weird.